Hi ChatterFoxes! In this video, you're going to learn 5 different things that you can say instead of "you're welcome." The first one is "you bet." You bet has a stop T at the end. You bet. The next one, sure thing. Sure thing. And no problem. No problem. Or anytime. Anytime. And finally, my pleasure. My pleasure. Which one of these phrases do you think that you're going to use first instead of "you're welcome"?